morning. There's a little chill to the air, but it's not going to be a bad day for us. We're going to see some bright skies for the first half of the day, especially as temperatures make a run toward 40. Moving into the evening, though, especially around sunset,